Oh boy, Zerg. Like the one race that I'm really bad at. Sorry, that little pause is just me, probably costing myself the game by being super behind. But no, it's I was just queuing up a song. And you'll never find me more. I'm not gonna punish you with me singing. Eh, fuck it, we'll go CC first and die. If any of you saw the GSL, True versus Bunny, that was basically what I'm expecting. I'm a lot in ZBTs at the moment. I'm expecting just like just ridiculous amounts of like aggression. This is a really early drone. Probably still a gas. The thing is, like, he's microing this, so by all means, waste some of your micro. Really funny if this was like a carryover word and he used that just like to come in. Reminisce his, about the time that I told really you. Give up waiting for that wannabe soldier. Boys with toys will never grow up and we're only getting older. Please excuse the profanity and swearing. I must admit, I kinda stopped caring. Holy shit, your tip is so hot. Fuck the Glutsmith and Wesson, yeah, it's you that I'm wearing. I can see you're about to lurch. You're up there in your sniper's perch. Better change your name to Anthony Birch. No, I won't stop ducking, 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 fucking, sucking, lugging out with you. She's just too good looking, 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 fucking, sucking, lugging out with you. Going to a fast lair. We should be able to punish that. Where did that drone go? We What a silly attack. Why are you going lair again if you're just going to go for a Baneling Bust? How contradictory are you? Okay, kid. That makes no sense. Be consistent, man. Kill that. That isn't finishing. He didn't cancel. Oh dear God in heaven! Well, that did damage, at least. Hey, okay, wait, what am I doing? I'll just go kill a bunch of your drones. LOL? Thank you!
Hey, guess who's on three base? Not you!
Attack you, and now you're ruining my fun. Are you going roaches now? That's a
Thank you.
Yeah, that's not enough. Sorry. Try again. I'm gonna go leave now. See ya. Oh, hi. I'm actually playing awful, because I haven't expanded, but it's like I've kind of just been too distracted with, you know, killing him. Which is no excuse, honestly. That's honestly no excuse. Oh, hi? Hi? Hey! Go get him! Hi! You're in a bad spot! Yeah, you don't have enough meters for this. Actually... He can't even, like, I have a couple of units in his base that he can't even answer. Nah, I'm just, like, trickling units in. It's just like, I guess I'll kill you now. Shit. Come on, go ahead and start telling me that Terran's overpowered. Oh, he just leaves, no GG. Okay, well, thank you too. I mean, fuck. Why is everybody so bad on right now? I don't get it. It's like, it's only 143, it's not that bad. Wow, we had this amount of AP, and that's strange. I don't know what he was doing. He goes for a fast... Let me pause. He goes for a fast lair. And then thinks... No. I'll just banning bust him and spend all my gas. Which, I just got a lair to spend gas on mutas and then harass. But no. I'll just go with a banning bust that is really bad. He gets a nice banning bust the second time, but then I'm like, oh, wait a minute. I just killed your third that you didn't cancel. Then I went and killed it again. That's when he did a bunch of damage with the banning, with the second banning bust. And then I was just, oh, you just killed all my SCVs at my nat. Oh, well, I guess I'll just kill your third and then kill all of your drones at your natural. Because you don't care anymore. So, yeah, I don't know. It's just, it was a bunch of silly nonsense. He never was really, if he had committed to the banning bust at the start, he probably could have dealt a lot of damage and maybe crippled me, got his third up, and then started with mutas. But the fact that he went, I think I'll go mutas, no banning bust, like that's what really cost him anything. And also the fact that he just didn't really, he didn't really seem to know what he was doing anyway with his control. But I don't know. GG.